Welcome back to American Idol. Tonight, the girls who have created so much buzz this season are finally taking the stage live for your votes. Each of them want to win you over. And perhaps tonight, you'll fall for Janell.
I'm 24 years old. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and I'm a wine sales rep. Back in Orlando, Simon was not my biggest fan.
Based on your voice, Janell, I would have said no.
So my biggest goal was to impress him when I first got to Hollywood.
Hey, sister, it's really, really nice to meet you. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type.
It was a good choice of song. It was a good arrangement. It was different. Yeah, that was a good audition. Well done.
I truly did not expect it, was completely shocked, and Simon had my back. Tonight, I just want to go out there and do what everyone says I do best. Light up on that stage and show America that this is where I'm supposed to be, and I definitely want to stay here.
With What About Love from Heart, here is Janell Wheeler.
I've been lonely, I've been waiting for you, I'm pretending. And that's all I can do. The love I'm sending ain't making it through to your heart. You've been hiding, never letting it show. Always trying to keep it under control. You got it down, and you're well. There's something that you forgot. What about love? Don't you want someone to care about you? What about love? Don't let it slip away. What about love? I only want to share it with you. You might need it someday. What about
Yo, yo, yo. Glad that's over, right? Woo! Oh, breathe, breathe. Listen, I mean, wasn't my favorite song choice for you, and I remember seeing you in Orlando when I was watching this back. I actually like your voice. You got a very different, interesting kind of voice. To me, the song choice just didn't work for you because it's, again, one of those huge songs. It's hard to bring something different and unique and original to it, and you didn't quite do that, but I still got vibes for you, man. I like your voice.
Thank you.
Alan, what do you think?
I actually did like the song choice. I love that song, and I thought you sang it very well. I thought there were a couple of little notes that were off, but I thought that you moved easily on stage, and you tried to get into it and tried to let go of the nerves, and I liked it, and I like you.
Well, look, you gave it 100% effort and probably delivered 65%. It was true. It started off okay, but then when you got excited and you thought it was going, you know, well for you and it wasn't going that well, you started to go off key. But actually, there were moments in the song when I do like your voice. It's like we keep saying over and over again, it's song choice. And most importantly, it's trying to do something that makes you original. But I think you're going to be okay. I think you're going to survive this week. I do.
I like you, but I have to agree, the song was way too big for you. That's Ann Wilson, one of the best rock vocalists ever. And when you do a song like that, it takes everything that's distinct about your song, your voice, and it goes away. And we heard that with the Estelle song, you know, that distinct quality. But when you're hitting those notes like that and it's so hard, you lose that. So think about that next time.
Thank you.
Just go back for a second. Randy, you know, Simon said pick an original song. If you are up here, you talk about song choice. If you're up here and you're performing this week, what song should you choose? What type of song should you choose?
Always, my rule is choose a song that you can bring something interesting and different to that doesn't compare you to the singer that sung it before and you compare badly in reference. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, thanks, yeah. Randy. All right, Janell, center stage here for the vote. If you want to vote for Janell, 1-866-IDOL-03. It's 1-866-436-5703, or you can text the word vote to 5703. Lines open at the end of the show. Got it?
Yes, I
got
do.
It. Okay. We're going to leave you for a moment. After the break, it's the Pride of Denver. Lily Scott, live next.